1986, the year our world turned to ashes. The atomic flame, unleashed by the leaders of the East and West, like a genie from his bottle, circled the globe in the mere minutes and devoured it to the bone. Without sparing neither the innocent nor the guilty, without naming a victor to the bloody war, a nuclear blaze destroyed everything in its path, including the reasons for the conflict that sent the remnants of humanity back into the Dark Ages, back into the primeval state with no government, no technology, no culture, and no morals. 2005. 19 years have passed from the day of the Great Purge. Both once glorious empires and their loyalists now lie in ruins. However, amidst these ruins, new civilizations start to rise up to the unforgiving sun. From the rusted, radioactive derelict of the old world, new ergot states, both brave and wild, emerge to join the never-ending battle for the right to exist on the planet, mutilated beyond recognition by the flames of apocalypse. Of the East and West, like a genie from his bottle, circled the globe in the mere minutes and devoured it to the bone. Without sparing neither the innocent nor the guilty, without naming a victor to the bloody war, a nuclear blaze destroyed everything in its path, including the reasons for the conflict that sent the remnants of humanity back into the Dark Ages, back into the primeval state with no government, no technology, no culture, and no morals. 2005. 19 years have passed from the day of the Great Purge. Both once glorious empires and their loyalists now lie in ruins. However, amidst these ruins, new civilizations start to rise up to the unforgiving sun. From the rusted, radioactive derelict of the old world, new ergot states, both brave and wild, emerge to join the never-ending battle for the right to exist on the planet, mutilated beyond recognition by the flames of apocalypse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,